everyone. I'm stuck in a corner of the playroom and I can't get out. Okay. It's Monday and I've been at work all day and now I'm sitting down to play some Dragon Age. And yeah, that's all I've got for you right now.
Man, take a look at those clouds. They're so great.
Friends, it's Tuesday. I'm on my way to school. I'm carrying my homemade canvas. Yes, by the way, I got to stretch my own canvas, which is pretty cool. It's kind of gross out. And by gross, I just mean cloudy and a little cold. But on the bright side, I get to wear my hoodie, which just says be kind always in case you haven't seen this one yet. And I kind of get to be a little bit more comfy today than, you know, being too hot all the time. Though it does probably mean we'll do class inside, so boring old desks and chairs and whiteboards, but not complaining. I'm actually not rushing to catch the bus today, which is lovely. Okay, so it's Tuesday evening, and I have quite a bit of art stuff due Thursday, which is the next class session. And I have basically an entire portrait to paint. I'm painting Lin-Manuel Miranda because we're supposed to paint someone who we admire and would like to grab a beer with, essentially. And definitely Lin-Manuel Miranda is one of those people for me. So yeah, I'm gonna try to paint him all black and white. Basically, he estimated it would take maybe 9 hours. I think it'll be faster for me, but I haven't started, so I should get on that. I won't really have time to work on it tomorrow, so I'm gonna get to work and watch Thor while I'm painting, and this is gonna be an evening of a lot of work.
When you wish upon a star, makes no difference who you are. Is too extreme when you wish upon a star as dreamers do. Fate is kind, she lives to those who love the sweet fulfillment of their secret longing. Like a bolt out of the blue, fate steps in and sees you.
Okay, we are about 2/9 done in that I have painted 2 of the 9 squares that the grid is made into, and about almost the entirety of Ragnarok. We still have the climax to go. But I've taken a dinner break, and now I'm ready to go back at it, and I've got some more paintbrushes because honestly, half the reason I think that it's taking so long is that I'm using a very small brush because it's one of the good brushes that we were supposed to buy for the class. But nobody said I couldn't use my own brushes, and I have some thicker stuff in here, so maybe, hopefully, it won't take so gosh darn long after this. Yeah, okay, back to work. Wish me luck. Okay, update. I have gotten 4 out of the 9 grid squares done. Basically the first layer or so. I'm just kind of doing color blocking for now, and then once all the squares are blocked, I can go in and do details. I'm not gonna worry about getting super detailed just because I'm not practiced at that, but I do want it to be more than just blocks of color next to each other. So I walked the dog so that I could kind of have a little bit of a break, and I am way more tired than I thought I was. Holy cow. It was also really cold out, so I've changed into my pajamas so that I have long pants on because it's a little cool. And now I'm gonna watch another movie. And didn't realize how exhausting this was gonna be.
Want to see a cool bit? Oh, I don't want it to do both at the same time. Nice. Isn't that satisfying?
Next movie is Aladdin, and tip for the wise, when painting for many hours at a time, remember to stay hydrated. Progress report. If you can't tell, I really want to go to bed. It's past 10 o'clock and I have like 2 more squares that I want to get done before I go to bed. Ideally, I would do more, but I'm not. I have a headache and my neck is killing me. However, as you may have seen, my mom and I managed to MacGyver a bit of a makeshift easel. Just out of stacks of boxes in our garage. So at least I don't have to sit and lean forward and crane my neck anymore, but I'm still really tired and I'm out of another movie, so now I think I'm just gonna turn on some jazz and keep working. And then finally go to bed. And tomorrow morning I think I'm gonna have to get up and go bike over to the art supply store and get some more black paint because I'm running low. It's going.
I'm done for the night, and this is where we're at. So just the center, and then the detailing.
Morning, it's Wednesday, and I am on my way to Julianne's, aka the art store, aka my favorite place in this town. And it's because I am running low on black acrylic, and I kind of can't be running low on black acrylic. So I'm gonna pick up some more, and then I'm gonna get right back to work. I did get as far as I wanted to yesterday, sort of. I didn't get the middle square done, but that's okay. I'll do that today. And then it'll just be detailing, which I'm kind of scared of because I'm not practiced at detailing, but that's the plan. Mason's gonna come over. I don't know if we'll watch something or if we'll play Dragon Age or if we're just gonna both sit there while I paint. I don't know. I'm sorry if it ends up being super boring, Mason. We'll find out. Haha, I did exactly what you expected me to do, and I bought way more than just what I went to the art store for. So I'm gonna show you my little haul. First, I got this peel-off acrylic palette, and basically it just means that once the paint dries, you can peel it off and throw it out rather than rinsing it down the drain. And I didn't realize this was something that I needed, but I now understand why artists use it, because my wooden palette that I have been using stains real bad. I did get the acrylic that I went for. I got just golden artist colored acrylic. I've seen a lot of people swear by this stuff, and I got it in Mars Black, which is just exactly the same as the one I had been using. It was $14.05, if that makes a difference to anyone. Should I be telling you how much these all cost? The palette was $7.99, and this was $14. I got this brush cleaner, the Master's brush cleaner, which I've never used or seen before, but my art professor highly recommended using it. And yesterday I was struggling to keep my brushes clean between different values and shades, and this was $4.30, so I'll be giving that a try. I got two Prismacolor Color Rice pens. I got one in just boring old blue and one in carmine red. And basically these are just pencils that I can sketch in color and still erase. And I've seen a lot of artists do that, and I've wanted to try that just to kind of switch up sketching in boring old gray pencil. So now I have some colors that I can try. So I'm gonna sharpen those up and give them a try later today. I don't know, will I have time? Not really. And then the last thing I got was not something that I was needing, but I made a pun. It's a kneaded eraser, but I've seen a lot of artists use it and swear by them. So I thought I'd give it a try. I know I'll end up using it, so it's not a waste of money. And it was super cheap. It was $1.70. And it's just the Prismacolor kneaded rubber eraser. And I've been really wanting to try it out. So I'm gonna unwrap it and just give it a little knead because I really want to. And that's the only reason I've got for you. Weird. Okay, so I have a kneaded eraser now. I guess we'll see how I feel about it. Though not right now. I gotta stop procrastinating and get back to painting, even though I really don't feel like it. But it's due tomorrow, so I got nothing for you. I gotta go work. Wish me luck. Alright, I'm home from work. I have the entire face done, and I just need to go in and fix up some details. So hopefully shouldn't be too much longer because I had a really, really bad shift. Okay, it's done. And I don't know if I'm happy with it, but I think I'm satisfied, and I don't know how else to keep working on it. And anyway, I want to go to bed. So, ready for the grand reveal? Boom. I think it would be easier to tell if I did a good job if it weren't in a grid, but I mean, I don't know if it really looks like him, but I'm okay with it. I think I'll get an okay mark, and that's really all that matters at this point. I mean, I know I'm here to be getting better at art in the first place, but I mean, I did this in 2 days. If I wanted it to look a lot better than that, I should have started earlier, so I'm going to bed now. Good night.
Check it out. Pool's going up. Second day of June. And we're officially treating it like summer.
And I get to go to work, but that's okay because after that I get to hang out with some friends and we're gonna do some fun stuff around. I don't know exactly. But yeah, it's Saturday. Haven't talked to you a lot, but that's okay because there's a ton of footage of me painting and I've been pretty exhausted since then. It's been a lot of Dragon Age and doing nothing after that. So yeah. Will I talk to you again this week?
I'm gonna touch on the grave with eight, or go and sleep in my bed. Eight.
This twister is too much. Oh, there he
is. Oh, that's an exit.
I need slam pay the. I drink the undigestible. I'm going to the festival.
Got a car and an R full of bar in the mind.
And my brother is a vegetable.
I think that should be Liam's.
That wasn't bad.
And my brother.
Somebody write that down.